All right, everybody, welcome back to another episode of Horizon Forbidden West. I am Captain Beefy, and I'm with the Game Vault here today, bringing you another excellent video in the series. If you haven't already, please subscribe to the channel and ring that bell for notifications. Also, don't forget to leave a comment and a like on the video. Let me know what you think of it. And share us on social media. Any and all exposure is greatly appreciated. So, picking up where we left off, we are looking for Sylens. We did something very bad, I think. I don't know. We're on our way to look for him. So we already kind of passed this area just a hair. Fought some those glint hawks and some leap lashers. So we're going to have to backtrack a little bit because we came back here to save off before we moved on. But we're not going to go ahead and engage with those creatures unless absolutely necessary again. So we're just going to kind of give them a wide berth here, since we already had our fun with them, right?
Looks like the trail goes into the hillside.
Oh, we're right here, too. Dang crow. He's gone. Okay.
Ruin. Okay. Let's see where this goes.
Well, we obviously can't go that way.
I guess Sylens used that machine to haul his prize. That must be the orb Sylens stuck Hades in. And that door. Looks like a pharaoh facility. Or Zero Dawn.
Okay, what do we got going on here?
Better take a look at that orb first.
Alright, let's see what this thing is.
Come on, Hades. You still in there? What did Sylens do to you, Hades? It's like you've been hollowed out.
Sylens interrogated me.
And what did you tell him?
Data error, memory structures disintegrate.
You don't remember any of it?
I remember you.
What, like me beating you with the spire? Okay, that's not going anywhere. Enough. It's time to finish this.
Does Eloy still think she can restore Gaia, save life on Earth?
Yeah, Eloy does. What do you know, Hades? Twice you tried to destroy life on Earth, and twice you failed. The only extinction you ever brought about is your own. And there's no tricked out plans to save you this time.
You are incorrect. Three times, Hades.
for this?
Yes, data intact. Viable biospheres aborted. Years 2054, 2161, 2168.
So? That's centuries ago. It's what you were designed to do.
Current biosphere is version 5. There will be no version 6.
There won't need to be. I'm saving this one.
Master Override arms. To activate, stay name and rank.
Elizabeth Sobek, Alpha Prime.
Master Override activated. Purging extinction protocol.
Man, that's it. That's the game. Why do I think he'll be back?
Aloy, I see you've dealt with Hades.
Yeah. Think maybe you can stay dead this time?
It will. You can trust.
Trust?
Yes. Trust. As in, since I did what you could never do, extracted all of Hades' priceless knowledge, you can trust that I was willing to actually let you destroy it this time.
So back to holograms instead of face-to-face? What, afraid I'd stab you or something?
There's a reason
I'm using the same spyware, I see. So, all those times I called, you could have just answered. But I guess you just prefer to go on spying all this time.
My world stopped revolving around you months ago, Aloy. I've had work to do. Countless hours of research. As demanding and time-intensive as it has been critical to the fate of this planet.
Right. Of course. You're just trying to save the world, too.
That's right. The difference, of course, is that unlike you, I've produced results.
Did you find a backup of Gaia or not?
Oh, yes. I believe I did.
Where?
Voila. Why do you think I summoned you here? Behind that gene-locked hatch lie the ruins of the ancient facility where the Hades extinction protocol was perfected. A testing process that ran hundreds of trials, each of them using a backup of Gaia.
Hades told you this?
It took some convincing. But yes. So, are you ready to go get what you've been searching for the last 6 months? Or are you just going to stand there with your mouth open?
Did Hades reveal the source of the mysterious signal? The one that woke it, tried to destroy life on Earth?
Yes, it did.
Care to share?
In due time. First things first, Aloy. Last I checked, you still had a superintelligent AI named Gaia to reboot.
Yeah. The same Gaia who had to destroy herself 20 years ago because of the signal?
It stopped being transmitted years ago. It's no longer a threat.
What if it repeats?
It won't. Even if it did, well, the details are complicated, but the signal required Hades to take effect. Delete Hades from any backup you reboot, and Gaia's safe. Now stop wasting time. Go get a backup.
All right. I'll search the facility for a Gaia backup. But just to be clear, Sylens, if this ends up being another one of your tricks...
It's a gene-locked hatch, Aloy. You're literally the only person who can open it. How could I set a trap inside?
Trick me again, Sylens, and our next conversation will be face-to-face. Though you won't have much to say, on account of my spear being buried in your throat.
Aloy, thanks to me, everything you desired, everything you've been fumbling about, unable to achieve for 6 months, is now within your grasp. Now, I know you didn't learn much about manners growing up a Nora outcast. But in a situation like this, you say, thank you. And I say, you're welcome.
All right, Sylens. kind of a dick.
Hold for identity scan.
Well, this is the next logical step.
Genetic profile confirmed. Entry authorized. Greetings, Dr. Soda. Please step inside. Please step inside. Please step inside.
There's more of that.
Are you kidding me?
I think we're in luck.
In luck? The door is completely messed up.
Obviously. But despite the malfunction, you can still get through. If you'll be patient for a while longer. See those crystals there? The Osram call them Firegleam. They're combustible. Not nearly powerful enough to blast through a door like that.
But maybe just enough to jolt it open a bit more.
Exactly. It'll only work with an igniter. I'm sending you the schematics now. To build it, you'll need some machine parts and the oil from a kindleweed plant. That only grows underwater, but you should be able to find some of it in my link. The parts are more complicated. You'll need a spark coil from within a deep lash's power cell. Remove the power cell before you kill the machine, or else it'll break.
Got it. Well, I already have some deep water kindleweed. Just need to get the parts.
So it looks like we're going to be fighting some more leaf lashers. How convenient that they're out here, right? Is that one? Oh, that's my mount over there, I believe. Okay, here they are. Alright, well, let's hunker down.
Those machines should have the parts I need for the igniter. I should scan one of them. My focus can show me where the part is.
Yeah, we'll get a little closer and mark that part and try and knock it off. We've got the ability to tear.
Heard one ramble could hurt it. There's the power cell. I can tag it in my focus display.
We knocked that off. Let's get those acid canisters. And ready an acid arrow. Oh, that hurt pretty bad. Cool. So, we gotta go pick up that piece that we knocked off of them. Which won't be too hard, but let's search them first. Get all those goodies. He was over there when we did it, wasn't he? Yep.
Okay, got the parts for the igniter. Now I just need to build this thing.
There's a workbench near the entrance to the facility.
From your time tinkering with Hades?
Tinkering? More like extracting a metal.
So I guess there's a workbench, yep, right over here, huh? Okay, so we're gonna need to do a weapon upgrade, right? On the... Oop, no, it's gonna be on special gear, okay. An igniter. Cool.
There. Should be able to use this to blow up that fire gleam now.
Indeed. A useful combination. It's how I detached the processing orb from the horse in the first place.
Great.
Alright, so let's head on in and see how this works. My guess is we're going to get a walkthrough when we get up here to this weird fire gleam stuff. R2 to ignite it.
I'd step back if I were you.
Finally. I think I'm in.
Then by all means, proceed.
Now that I have this igniter, I could blow up that fire gleam that I've seen before.
Focus on the task at hand, Aloy.
A lot of water in here.
There must be one off from the peaks above. It may have been leaking in for some time.
So there's a door. Some valuable chests. A fox. Alright, let's see what we got in here. Some kind of room here. And it doesn't look like we can get into it from here, can we? So this is going to be one of those situations where we probably have to double back and get in there through a different way. Yep, looks like there's a door in the back. Okay. So let's try this up. Alright, that door has been pried open.
This whole place is flooded. And there's another gene lock door on the other side. That's where any Gaia backups would have been stored. I have to find a way to get over there.
Alright, so here's that little room we were looking at from the outside. Just a list of names, okay. So, what do we got here?
Familiar? Taking my way through ancient crumbling ruins while you spy on me through my focus?
Stop waxing nostalgic and concentrate on finding a backup.
Kind of tedious.
My pull caster might come in handy here.
Where? Oh, we're gonna pull cast that. Yes, we are. Made it over here. So it looks like we got to get up there. Yep. Oh, scheiser. All right, now we got to make this run back again. Let's go, Aloy. That was a foolish move. A couple different spots with ladders here, though, so that's interesting. All right. Well, maybe this is the, Shit. I'm not going to be able to get over there. I don't see anything over here. I'll be able to get to that. Ugh. Yeah, we're not in. Oh, I bet you up there. No? Can't use our focus. So that's where we're gonna get up, but not seeing. Man, maybe it's gotta be through here somehow. So that's over there. I guess we're going to have to get an angle on it. Can't. So that's a grapple point. What do we got over here? Well, maybe this is not the way to go right now. All right, well, let's go the other direction and see what's up over there. These rooms like to create these puzzles, you know, where you just gotta kinda look around and figure out what's going on. was fun. Alright, looks like we can get off over here. Let's try going around. Yep, we sure can.
Might be a good idea to drop that ladder.
Yeah. What ladder? There it is. We're gonna drop this ladder, because that's a good idea. So now what? Oh. Let's try this. That's what we accidentally attached to when we first got here.
It's locked. There's some kind of device next to it. It looks like this connects to the door, but it needs power.
Alright, so we're gonna have to locate a power cell. And then bring it back here. So, oh, look at that. There's one right here. How convenient is that?
That did it.
That's kind of cool looking. All right, we can grapple up there. And look at that, a random box of loot.
What's above me?
So if I remove this, does the door shut? Oh, look at that. It stays open. Cool. With this. Nothing to see there, huh? Alright, well, let's do the old. Jimpity doodah. Let's see what's going on. A little more pool caster time. Was that enough? Come on. Nope. All right, so I guess we gotta move it. Can't go backwards. Oh, well, we can do that.
Room 4. Looks like there is another console that needs power. This looks like the same device from the other room. Maybe I can use the energy cell here.
So we're gonna be able to carry that energy cell up here? Because it doesn't look like.
This console shut down.
Alright, well, let's try it.
Oh,
Yeah, we've got no way to...
Could try my focus, see what it picks up.
Doesn't register anything with the pool caster, so that's not happening. Alright, well, let's go look up here and see what we find. Some of this crap, so let's do this. Oh, hey, full circle. All right, let's grab it. Let's grab it and go back in. That's cool. Couple spots to put it down here. We'll try this machine first. It looks like it powers that door.
Elizabeth and Travis Tate.
Done gonna make you love me. I just imagine them far zenith rapscallions opening this fake Gaia we made for him. And I thought, what this really needs is a signature.
This isn't a prank, Travis.
I know, I know. All I did was just script a couple of avatars. A little you, a little me. To deliver our message of doom. Real personal lag.
Would you just send it?
As soon as it's done compiling, then you and me should celebrate. I brought party fixings, pizza rolls, absinthe, a couple of hacky sacks.
I'm heading back to Bryce as soon as this is done.
Color me confounded, Liz. How is it that someone like you, paragon, damn near saint, I love this world so damn much, but no one in it. I mean, have you ever even had a friend?
Compile complete. Data file bearing promise ready for transmission.
If you would, please.
Logic bomb's off. Here it comes, Far Z-Nuts.
Just keep being the best at what you do, Travis.
Always admire you from afar, Liz. Where my mama's grave. And she was religious.
Travis was wrong. Elizabeth was trying to make sure life had a future. She cared about everyone.
I'm not so sure. The exception walk a path of solitude, Lore. As you and I are well aware of.
Hey, look at that. There's some stuff up there. Here we go. Get up on that railing. So let's see what's up here. Drag you down. Come on. Oh. Feeling a little rusty today. Here's a crate. What do we got over here? New data point. All right. Anything else up here? That appears to be everything. Whoops. Went too far. Let's get back up here. Get that door. Door open. Come on. And once that door's open. Oh, it is open. Can we move the cell? Let's try moving the cell. Nope, it closes it. All right. You know what? Let's take a look over there first. Maybe it's just some crap, and then we'll put it back in there and move on. So let's go. I know it's heavy, Aloy. So we basically got some crap for, well, not crap, but you know what I'm saying. Got some more goodies for all that. Put you back in there. And let's move on. Oh, let's do this.
Need to create some distance first.
A lot easier now.
There's another panel up there that I should be able to pull open. I'll have to climb higher to reach it.
Is there something up here? Alright, let's get up here. Drop down. Let's take a look around. So that looks like something we can interact with. Awesome.
Don't think my pole caster can latch onto that from here. I'm gonna have to jump.
Maybe not. Thank you. Okay, let's go over here. Ooh. Oh, a little unnerving.
I can't make that jump. But if I glide...
Awesome. All right, that was cool. Like, yep, we got a box over here. Let's make the jump.
I don't think I'm gonna get to the door from here.
It's okay, we're not here for the door. Crap. Back over here? Nope, of course not.
This is clean when we get out here.
Can we get up there? Is that a possibility? It doesn't look like we're getting up that way, does it? Ah, boy. That kind of sucks, but we got a ladder over here, so we can, and we don't drop that ladder. We did drop this one, right? Okay. That door's open. This path down, down. Oh, dumbass. Okay. Ooh. Yes, there is something up here. Thank you. See, we meant to do all that just to backtrack for that. All right, let's get in here. Go through here because we blew that door open. Perfect. Let's lower this ladder. Okay. Whoa, I love that. Little things like that are cool in a game like this, because it just gives you that extra sense of, oh crap, you know? Okay, so we made it here. So I'm guessing next is that away, huh? So we'll probably have to climb up here. Take a clear shot on that. Thank you.
facility over there. I better take a look.
Okay. So we'll drift on down. Perfect. Ignite the fire gleam. And just take a quick walkabout, make sure there's nothing left here. Now, we haven't even looked underwater at all, but, you know, maybe we will. Maybe if we fall back here.
There's another locked door with a console next to it. Looks like this is connected to the door. It needs a code to open.
Why do I have a feeling the code is here? So, if I get that correctly, the code is 170.
No, that's not it.
I thought the decibels might be a D, which is the fourth letter. That crap real quick. Oh, what do we got here? Something else.
Data here. From Travis Tate. This place turned out a lot of malware before Zero Dawn took over. And one of them has a number.
That looked like it, right? 74. 82.
There we go.
Yeah. All right, let's open it. Looks like we're gonna do a little more climbing. Wow, that was a jump. So what the hell is that? Nothing, I guess. Okay. Some stuff going on in here. I have a feeling we are getting closer and closer to our destination where we're gonna maybe meet up with Sylens. I'm not 100% sure on that. But for now, we're gonna wrap up this episode of Horizon Forbidden West. Once again, I am Captain Beefy with the Game Vault. I appreciate you stopping by. If you haven't already, please subscribe to the channel and ring that bell for notifications. Also, don't forget to leave a like and a comment on the video. Let me know what you think of the game and the series so far. Hey, let me know more of what you're looking for from these videos. As always, Please share us on social media. Any and all exposure is great and appreciated. We'll see you next time.